and grab it. Of course, I can strike my thumb in his eye, I can knee, I can strike the elbow. But this is, maybe it's a drunk or something, right? You don't want to take a drunk's eye out and hit him in the throat. Maybe I just want to get him to release. So what I'm going to do is when he grabs, left hand comes up and checks, right hand comes underneath at the elbow on the inside. I'm going to step back as I pull, and as I pull, see how it takes the balance. Also, too, if he has this hand as a fist, like he's going to punch, watch what this hand does when I pull. See how I'm pulling away from him? As how slow. As I step back, this arm is going to come across. I step back around with my left. Go low, drop that knee, trap. See, I get this arm trapped here. Again, I can step over like an arm bar. Punch. One more time. Real slow. Trap. Okay. Underneath. Step back. This will come across. Push. I step back around with my left.